So here's a way to define his palindrome. So we're taking a single string as an input. I'll call it S. And we're first going to test the base case. So the base case was to see if the string is empty, we should return true right away. So we can do that with an if. We're going to check if S is equal to the empty string. And if it is, we return true. That's our base case. For the else, we have the recursive case. So now we need to do the test of the first and the last characters to see if they match. And we can do that using the string indexing operators. S0 gets us the first character. S-1 gets us the last character. If they match, then we need to check the rest of the string. If they didn't match, and let's finish the didn't match case first. So if they didn't match, then we know it's not a palindrome because we found a place where the first and the last character did not match. So we should return false right away. If they did match, well, then we have the harder problem. We need to do the recursive call to check all the other letters in the string still form a palindrome. Right, so this was our starting string, had all these characters in it. We checked that this one matches this one. So now what we need to do is take the rest of the string and check if this is a palindrome. So that'll be our recursive call. So we're going to return the result of calling is palindrome. But instead of passing in S, what we want to do is pass in the string starting from position 1 of S, so removing the first character, and ending at position -1, removing the last character. And remember, with our indexing, the last value here is not included. So by having the last index as -1, that removes the final letter of the string. So the first thing to test is the base case. So we'll pass in the empty string. And the empty string is a palindrome, so it should give us the result true, which it does. Let's try the single letter string A. That's also a palindrome. It reads the same backwards and forwards. And so we also get the value true. If we try, say, the string AB, which is not a palindrome, we get false. And as a longer test, if we try level, we should get true, which we do. And let's try one of the most famous palindromes, a man, a plan, a canal, Panama. And we should get true, which we do.